An isocyanate on reduction gives a secondary amine. Using this as hint, name X, Y and Z. Okay, now let us see what is the reaction. C6H5CN. This is 12th question in homework. First it is treated with H2 and Ni gives X. This X is treated with chloroform and potassium hydroxide gives Y. Y treated with lithium aluminium hydride gives Z. They are asking us to identify what is X, Y and Z here. Now, what happens here? C6H5CN. When treated with H2 and Ni, you will get C6H5CH2NH2. Means, cyanide will get reduced to give primary amine. Now, what is there on the arrow? This is X. What is there on the arrow? Chloroform and potassium hydroxide. Means carbylamine reaction. What will you get here? Isocyanate should be formed. So, Y should be isocyanate. C6H5CH2N CCC. You will get isocyanate. This isocyanate when treated with lithium aluminium hydride. What is lithium aluminium hydride? It's a reducing agent. Isocyanate on reduction will give secondary amine. So what will I get? C6H5CH2NHCH3. Okay, we will get a secondary amine. So this is how, what is this? This is Z here. This is how we will convert. This is how we can find out what is X, Y and Z here. First we are starting with cyanide. Cyanide on reduction will give primary amine. So X should be primary amine. Primary amine when treated with chloroform will give Y. Y is isocyanide. Chloroform and potassium hydroxide means carbylamine reaction. So Y should be isocyanide. Isocyanide on reduction will give secondary amine. That is the reaction there.